Asim.
Tinirata ka mask ako.
What's up, titas and titas? Jared and Conde here. You're watching TitoFit. And in this channel, we talk about health, we talk about fitness, we talk about wellness and living your best life as a tito and tita. So we're here at Starbucks Reserve in Ayala Malls, Manila Bay. So it's our first time here. It's kind of far. It's kind of far from the province of Quezon City.
Ganda dito.
Para tayong wala sa Pilipinas!
Ang ganda oh!
Titas! Abay, ganito pala sa Maynila!
Buildings!
Titos and titas, ganito pala sa Maynila! Wow!
Okay, anyway. Alright, so what does a fitness coach drink at Starbucks? So, you've already seen in one of my videos that I talked about kombucha. So that's something I buy at Starbucks a lot. I buy a lot of that at Starbucks. I usually get kombucha. It's a probiotic, a sparkling probiotic drink. It's very good for your gut health. It's very good for your health in general. It's very refreshing. A bit of an acquired taste, but I think. So what does a personal trainer slash fitness coach drink at a Starbucks? So we're here because we're gonna work out. We're gonna work out at Anytime Fitness upstairs. And before working out, there is a need to caffeinate. So I need to caffeinate. Why? It gives you more stamina, gives you more endurance. That's proven by scientifically. You know, it's actually the only legal supplement that you can take in the NCAA, the National Collegiate Athletics Association. I think that's what it means. But in the US, so they're not allowed a lot of supplements. They have to be safe, proven safe. Caffeine is one of them. And I'm here to caffeinate, so I have with me an Americano, a black Americano. That's two shots of espresso with water, no sugar, no cream, no anything, no milk, no nothing, just black coffee. Helps me get my focus up, helps me get my mental acuity down. Remember, training is probably just as mental as it is physical. It's not all about physical, it's about mental. It's having to pay attention to your sets, having to pay attention to how a rep feels, having to pay attention to how you move. It's very cerebral if you think about it. And I think, if you ask me, a lot of people don't get a lot of results and results from the training because they're very mechanical when it comes to their workouts. Whereas the truth is, you have to be as attentive and as mindful of your movement as you can be when it comes to working out. And there's actually a thing called the mind-muscle connection, or basically your neuromuscular system. It's how your brain connects to your body, your muscles, and you need to take advantage of that when you work out. And caffeine helps with that. So caffeine, like I said, increases stamina, but also helps your brain connect with the muscles faster. It also delays fatigue. Plus, it tastes good. You can't function without it, right, titas and titas? Cheers! Comment down below if you're one of those people who cannot live without their caffeine. I average about 2 cups of coffee a day, minimum, black. So we're doing that TitoFit by Christmas challenge. So another benefit of taking coffee before workouts is that it shuttles some of that fat to be used as energy so that you can burn more fat in the workout. And if that's not a big perk of taking black coffee before you work out, I don't know what is. Here's a caveat though. Guys, please don't comment down below asking me. Someone commented, is 3-in-1 okay? No, that's not coffee. Okay. Sorry, not sorry. Yeah, that's not coffee. So don't comment down below if you're thinking of using a 3-in-1 before you work out. This channel is not for you. Okay, this channel is only for people to drink black coffee. Okay? Now, of course, every now and then, we're gonna want some of this. Every now and then, but not today. Okay, not today. Besides, you can only find this at Starbucks Reserve, and it's a good thing that some of these reserve coffee bars aren't that easily accessible in that case. But you know, personally, I don't mind if you're gonna have that, if it fits your macros or whatever. Sure, you do you, but for now, let's stick to the black coffee. Because once you go black, you're gonna need a wheelchair. Just kidding.
Once you go black, you're gonna need a wheelchair.
Alright, you guys, we'll see you later as you break out.